We barely escaped the surface of the planet before the void anomaly consumed it. We're lucky to have gotten the colonists out alive. These last few days have left me filled with more questions than answers. What happened on the surface here? What was that gravitronic wave that ripped through this star cluster? Well, it looks like we'll have plenty of time to sleep on this. The gravitronic force destabilized the void rift in this system, making faster than light travel impossible. We have to get home the old-fashioned way. It will take us close to 200 years to reach the nearest Star Union hub. I have ordered everyone to prepare for cryosleep. We will see what kind of world we wake up to.
The currents of the void shift around me. Follow my voice, my last possession. My name was Empress Carminia, and I was the last regent of the Star Union. We built a paradise on a thousand planets, a glistening web strung between the stars. But the cataclysm shattered all, leaving our people stranded and alien to one another. Whoever you are, whatever you have become, it is time to leave this dark age behind and return to the worlds of your ancestors. Uncover our secrets, but heed our mistakes. Forge a new empire, a new age of wonders. Greetings, emissary of the Assembly. Destruction breeds creation, that is certain. From the ruins of the Empire, your unique kind has emerged. You forged unity by merging with machines and transplanting the body parts of your enemies. Before you reassemble this entire shattered galaxy, remember that every world has life worth preserving. Not all beings are servile. You will face resistance.
Welcome, Commander. I am Ava, your autonomous integrated virtual assistant. Standard issue for every planetary governor of the Star Union. My messages will appear when important actions are undertaken for the first time. They can be reviewed at any time in the Imperial Archives. Armies with multiple units can be split into smaller, separate armies.
Thank you.
These are Marauder guards. Having taken a location of value, they will remain there and protect it with their lives. This is an army belonging to an... The objectives interface gives an overview of available objectives. The active victory, in addition to regular... combat preview is shown prior to any attack. All participating armies are shown, and you will also see an indication of the enemy army's strength compared to your own forces. Commanders can choose to lead battles themselves using the tactical combat system. Help messages are available for new commanders to learn the basics of combat.
Enemy annihilated. Enemy down. Enemy killed. The assembly march on.
Units that survive a combat encounter gain experience based on the number of enemies that were defeated during that combat. A unit that has earned sufficient experience levels up and can gain various bonuses.
Biological.
Our cop. Operations ready.
Units with high morale have a chance to score a critical hit when using offensive abilities. Critical.
Enemy annihilated. Enemy killed. Enemy killed. Enemy destroyed. Our forces are victorious.